Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. Let's get this out of the way. Oh, yeah. Okay. Just making sure I can move. Probably because I'm playing on very high settings, I might be better off playing on high settings. So I'll restart here. Marauder Vandal. We got another one back there. Goon. Thought I saw someone walking back around there as well. Oh, I have plenty of this. Yeah, they can have some of this. Now, the only thing is, we're heading towards where... There's a pause with that, too. Zoe is apparently here, but we found out from her journals last episode that she went over there voluntarily. Of course, we don't know how things have gone. Maybe she is a marauder now. Maybe they would not accept her in their midst. She could be there. She could be dead. She could be a slave or a prisoner of them, of theirs. But I have a feeling that she's not going to want us. She's not going to want to go. And I hope we don't have to kill her, because we've been killing marauders the entire time. So does that mean we'll also have to kill her as well? Let's come up this way. Use some cover. If we... What is that? That's just flowers, okay. I thought there was a beast of some kind over there. Isn't that beast over there? Attack! Yeah, there's a beast. Oh, that didn't work out very well. Got another. Whenever that happens, I think that it's me. That's me being killed. Okay, so that was a lookout. I ain't looking around anymore. Canid meat. Sweet. Yeah, I am completely undamaged. I think that went well. Was that as close as the thing got to me? I guess, yeah, it didn't get that close. This beastie. Oh, there's... Yeah, there's both of them. No, I... Never mind. That's not a beastie, that's a guy. So that was obviously the sounds I was hearing. They have these things as pets. You are encumbered from carrying too many items. You cannot sprint or fast travel while encumbered, so drop or break down items in your inventory. Yes, yes, yes. Spacer's Choice commends you for putting company profits ahead of your spinal health. Okay, so this, okay, 81 out of 80. Oh, there it is, his, okay. Gravesite fees. To be delivered to Silas, or Silas, or whatever the hell. It's signed and everything. Yeah, the registered captain of the Unreliable. Okay, so this is a quest item. Oh, so we can put it on our ship, that's what it says. So it's a junk item, so I don't need to eat, in other words. Yeah, say I don't want to be encumbered. Add to junk? Yeah, that doesn't help. What's my, breakdown? Break down this item. Okay, there was. Well, this. It does. Okay, I'm gonna break down both of these. Sentry Saber. Alright, that helps a little bit. Chip blade, shears, grenade launcher. I don't wanna get rid of this stuff. So I have a light assault rifle. I could just use a regular assault rifle. Damage 18, 30 heavy stagger. Okay. I heard that. Okay, so my journal wants to tell me, codex wants to tell me about being encumbered, doesn't it? Not part of stealth. It's gonna look at miscellaneous. The basics. Or loot, because loot encumbers you? Yeah. Some bits. I didn't even realize there was three of them. This guy over here didn't have a chance. A jeweled ring. So I'm encumbered again. I guess you see the sell value of these things. Look at that. This sells for less. Maybe it's taken some damage. Yeah, I should have sold us some of this stuff back at town. Regeneration. Plus 20%, 200% natural health. I guess I could take this stuff before I get into fights. That would help. So each one of these apples is basically a third of a pound. So I have a bunch of them. Free apples, everybody. Ooh, some energy cell. That's interesting looking, whatever the hell it is. Tamed canid. Oh boy. Yeah, this was a bad idea. Oh my, one of them got killed by a mine or something? They're not even blips on my radar anymore. I don't know if I have enough ammo to take all these guys on. I'm out. Does that mean my suit is running out or something? Too far away. Whoops. I could use some of that. There we go. Abandoned industrial zone discovered. So this needs to be repaired. Ooh, a coolant tank? What is that sound? Coolant tank. A small metallic vessel that holds a liquid refrigerant. This tank holds a low viscosity heat transfer fluid used by auto mechanicals to regulate their internal temperature. It's almost certainly toxic. Alright. I'm overweight again, aren't I? Yep. Oh, Zoe's right there. She's headed my way. Or was. Is that beastie going to attack? Zoe.
Wow! You put those marauders in the dirt quicker than the mass marketeer! Teach me your ways!
Convince Zoe to return. She's pretty. Mostly unscrewed. You're Zoe? Your people have been looking for you.
What? You mean Adelaide's little congregation of nature-loving nobodies? I could not possibly be less interested in them.
Yeah.
You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen.
That impressed, huh? I need you to clarify something for me.
I'm great at clarifying.
Are you a prisoner here?
No. I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit.
I'm impressed. How did you pull it off?
I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but yeah, I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it.
How are you even alive?
I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable.
I love it.
Oh, you mean around these guys? The marauders wouldn't hurt me. They love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, it must be my natural charisma.
Why did you leave camp?
I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself. I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find but a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse? I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them.
It was something else, actually.
I've got all the time in Halcyon.
I've been sent to find you.
Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something? Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong.
You should go back. People are worried.
I doubt that. Nobody in that camp really cared about me.
Okay. So that was that a fail or a success? Stefan's planning to surprise you with an episode of your favorite cereal.
Wait, you're telling me he's got a copy of The Mass Marketeer? Why didn't you say so? I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose.
Sweet!
Grace is gonna be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
Take care.
Look, I already bought what you were selling me. Just give me some time to gather up my personals.
Mm-hmm. Now, who is not happy to see me over there? This...
Stand and deliver!
Got your tail. Well, I can look around this place without being killed, hopefully. Very much. More Adreno. Okay. I don't know why I felt like jumping up and down like that, but that's interesting. Okay. Okay. Hope you guys don't mind. I'm going very slowly because I'm encumbered and sneaking because I don't know if somebody's upstairs Or what? Was that one bit cartridge? They all ran into this building, or those two buildings? Oh. What happened here? A fight between the two of them? I saw one of them get killed by their own mine. That was so funny. So what's this building? Can I get in here? It's closed from here. I can't sprint. Wow, that's annoying. Kinda sounds scary as hell. I think I need to drop some more apples. I have a lot of these things in there. £3 each. Plus I have all this other stuff. I'm gonna drop them all. That didn't even do it. Anything here that's very heavy? No, well. Trip blade. How heavy is it? Three, all right. Couldn't see, it was right in front of me. I don't know. So I got another trip blade, another trip blade. Alright. For more mines. So there's no way into this building. It's just kinda there. Apparently. A tech kit. Improves your tech, increases your tech skills. This kit adds lots of little pockets and clips for tools, notes, and unguents. The Persona of Shotgun, too. All this stuff's closed off. A shiny servo. This servo, taken from an auto mechanical, appears nearly brand new. Appears bright and shiny as if it were brand new or recently well cleaned. You'll be proud to let it fulfill any of your servo related needs. Really? Break down? I can't break it down until I pick it up. Actually, I sort of broken down those other two, right? Back here somewhere. Yeah, let's break them down instead of dropping them. Carry it all if I could, but doesn't seem like I can. I'm trying to figure out if there's a way up there. Looks pretty interesting up there. Some of these guys might be in here. Ooh. This small electrical motor allows an automechanical to move a single joint in one of its limbs. It requires an external power source to operate. Joint actuator. Armor parts. Not overweight yet. Can't open that yet. Some Adreno. So, then they ran in here? Sorry, just not looking forward to suddenly running into like 8 of them or something. In there. Pick it on down.